Okay, I am trying my hand at a feather. So we're gonna do a kissing double cup pour. I'm not sure. So you know where you do them together at the same time. So I have my white down on my canvas, and I'm gonna start from one corner. I'm not sure, you're probably not gonna see this in the frame yet. From one side to the other. And then let's stretch this out a little bit. Okay. This looks pretty good. So now what we're going to do is we're going to drag a little something through here, create the spine of the feather. Okay, so it's looking pretty good. And now you're just going to take a straw and blow out the ends. And now I'm going to do the other side. And then you fix your splotch. Let's cover that. And that's pretty much it. That is a beautiful, cool feather.